Welcome to the edit station, friends. You guys can see the edit station right here. This is where all the magic happens. We got some desk drawers, we got some ice cream scoops. And when we need a break from edits and we need a little sugar high, a little sugar buzz. Oh! Cookies and cream. I do like myself some cookies and cream. We had some bodybuilders meatloaf for breakfast today.
Oh, the lights in here aren't as good as they used to be. And it looks kind of funny. See that haze on there?
Be a low carb day today. Of course, we got a little bit of carbs right here, but not too many. Do the old swap out salute. Hey, you want to go inside? He must not really want to go inside. He's playing Abraham games at the moment. You're what?
Oh!
Abraham, do you want to come inside? No, I guess you probably can't. Yeah, you better. No. Abraham doesn't do well with the pool's balls. He goes very, very crazy. Found this walking down the ditch the other day, wet towel, and I was like, maybe I should pick that up and see what that is.
Oh yeah. So it's not the stuff I normally get. I was looking for stuff without any carbohydrates in it. 18 grams of carbs per scoop. Some good stuff right there, the amino blend. Haven't had any of that stuff in a long time, so I think I'm probably going to end up getting super jacked.
Huh? Oh no! You gotta be kidding me! Well, that will work if we need it, but that's not what I'm looking for. Oh, where did my red container go? Oh, where? Full, stocked up. Got those. I'm gonna get some new, whenever I receive my payment from the trailer, I'm gonna go ahead and get these fixed up. It all started right here. We are jamming out. Uh-huh. And then I went to kick it. And I said, hey, it's not working anymore. Yeah, so anyhow, that's how that goes. I'm ready to jam it out though. Well, shoot, I was hoping to find my Gatorade bottle. This is mine as well. I just had one that didn't come out of the trash, but what's it matter? The spider took good care of it. This stuff is actually really good. Tastes like a sports drink. Man, this is kind of a job. We're gonna have to do a speed secret. Yeah. Oh man, that's one serving of powder? Holy smokes. Hey, this is like the gold days right here. Pour all that gold in the bottle. Guys, thanks again for tuning in to this one. I really appreciate it. So the plan today is just to do a few more sets with 295 and see if we can't put a little bit more weight on if we get loosened up a little bit, loosen up. Maybe throw 300, 305 on there. You know, sometimes I do that. I have a kick-ass workout, and then I don't eat any food for the next 3 to 4 days after. I'm like, well, that kind of defeats the whole purpose, in some sense. Alright guys, now we hammer out the push-ups. Push-ups are a good shoulder builder, a good chest builder, they're good for everything. But mainly we're doing them for the chest. But you get a lot out of them. I just like doing them because you can do a lot of them and I just think they're a good builder. I think they get overlooked a lot. The good old push-up. A 1, a 2, a 3, 4, 5. Let's go. 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5. Reps, reps, and more reps. That is the secret, my friends. More reps. And of course, if you do more. Hey, what's up, guys? Hope you're all doing well out there. If you want to smash that subscribe button, that'd be pretty sweet. You don't have to, but it would be pretty cool. What's up, guys? We're out here at Ziegenhorn Timber. Right back there for you, those around the area. You know exactly where I am. If not, well, some moss seaweed. I better get off the road here. I'm just trying to get a little bit more blue juice. All right, friends, this is called blue juice. And what you do, you compound that just like that. You get a little of that blue flavor going. Not a whole lot. You just want a little bit. Then you take some water. In the perfect world, you want a 50-50 equation. Half blue juice, half water. That makes the best juice. But in this case, we're working with just a swig's worth, so we have to make our adjustments. All right, guys, I can't show you this because I need both my hands. When we make it big, we'll have our camera guy do that. Should have to not be a psycho, though. And have the, what's the spirit of Jezebel? Is it Jezebel? I just call it Jezebel. Jezebel. All right, guys, well, we don't have a whole lot of fluid here. You gotta be kidding me. That was full. So I guess we have no water. But we have a little bit of blue juice. We're gonna ride over to Weston, Illinois. And it wasn't planned today, but that's what we're doing. Weston, Illinois, the big house. Oh yeah. Are we rolling? We got a sun today, I can't see. Phone's only working when it wants. Over in Fairbury, even on the way to Weston. The PDC takes all the cell coverage. I wonder if anybody there at the PDC gets cell phone service, because I sure don't. It's like we're blocking each other out. Maybe I'm not one of the per se lucky ones. I am the blessed one though. And being blessed beats luck any day of the week. Operation Blue Juice. I'm almost thinking that I should walk across the road so I can actually say I officially crossed the Weston Blacktop. Or maybe we should ride the bike. Be that Yahoo today crossing the road holding the phone up. Weston Blacktop can be kind of busy, but that was actually pretty stupid because now you gotta ride back this blacktop over there. Okay. Didn't quite top that off right. Got our juice in us. Beautiful day. Look at all this stuff going on up here. It is a full house, my friends. Let's go spend some money. Yeah, probably the last time I'll see that one. Could really use some shades. Hopefully they're still holding the hair in the bike basket. Good deal. All right, well, we haven't ate anything yet today. It's about noon. I'm hungry, but I think, well, not 100% sure I'm gonna do a 24-hour fast. So if I'm not 100% sure I'm gonna do a 24-hour fast,
There's probably a pretty decent chance that I won't make it, because you have to decide 100% that you're gonna fast or you won't make it.
Yep, big old motorhome RV. We could live in that thing too, right there. Oh yeah, blowing out that black smoke. Lots of people leaving. Another big RV bus. Yep, the races are over. Leaving town. Oh my, there's another bus. Big event in Fairbury. That thing kind of looks like a prison bus. Oh yeah, that's actually pretty sweet.
You know, I'm a fan of the mobile living. Mobile living. They can't tax you when your house has wheels. That's a true story right there. I mean, they can tax you on the property, but you can just always move around. You can be a nomad. Home is where the wheels are.
Hey, it's West End, the famous West End.
Tick tock, tick tock.
But yeah, guys, this is what we ride down that road right there. There's our little lot where we hang out. Then you cruise over this way, come to the town of Pontiac. The famous county market. Get in here and get what we need and get out. Be a quick trip. Let's do this.
Okay, we'll take Mr. Benjamin and Mr. Jackson in there and Mr. Washington. Take these so we don't get swiped.
What does brother Matt mess around when he goes grocery shopping? Not if I can help it. Full freezer means I'm a happy guy. More race traffic.
I'll let you guys in on a little secret. I'm glad to see everybody leaving town, because now the cell phones are going to work again.
Anybody else out there? Abraham, we got some groceries. We got some groceries, buddy. Yeah, we got some groceries.
We stocked up, buddy.
We'll leave one of these out. We'll freeze the rest of them. Got some stock, some combos. Didn't really need those, but that's how we rolled. Got some more razors. Hopefully they're the same ones I have in there. Pretty sure they are. I already have one of these. Okay. Sweet. Sweet. That's right, friends. I like to be stocked up on the razors. Do not like to run out, because I tell you what, when they're not sharp, they do not cut. And then that messes up the whole deal. I feel good when I have plenty of stock. Razors and beef.
Yeah.
Abraham! You gotta go outside, buddy? If he turns around and looks at me, that means he wants me to come out. Abraham, I know what you want. Yeah, I know what you want. Abraham will be outside, and as soon as the hamburger starts to get close to being done, who's by the door barking? Uh-huh, you got that sniffer, don't ya? Yeah, you know there's hamburger getting cooked in here. And you're like, all I want is some hamburger! Give me some hamburger now! Abraham, we gave you breakfast and you got a snack. You ready, Abraham? Crush that! Crush the competition. Oh, the old all-wheel drive Astro wagon. Oh, the old GMC pickup truck. Oh, yeah. 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 Little speed cracks. We can get that fixed. Got a new tire. We need a new tire. We need three new tires, pretty much. Back over here, like, lopsided a little bit for some reason. Anyhow. Yep. What's up, guys? Welcome to the official ending of the video. So, big week this week. It's Monday morning here, and well, we're gonna get some payment for the trailer, start tearing down this awesome Astro van. I just called it the POS piece of, but she's an awesome van. This awesome van that's very reliable, that never breaks down. We're just servicing it. We're gonna service the transmission line. We're gonna service a new radiator. Service three new tires. Oh, yeah, and then service a new switch back here. Gotta rip out all this crap back here, because otherwise when it gets cold outside and humid out, it won't start. But it's not cold and humid right now. Maybe we should just fix it and sell it. Pass it off to the next guy. Wouldn't that be pretty responsible?
I don't know, guys. I'll probably end up fixing it and just drive it for a little while. At least get it running. At least I'll have some wheels again, so. Alright, guys. That's where we're at. We're going to get the drums fixed. We're going to get the van fixed. And we're going to invest some of that money, too. And I'll show you how I'm going to do that. So that will all be in the next video. Well, maybe. It'll be in the next series of videos. I might get frisky today and just pump out the material. I got a couple talks. I quit Facebook. I have officially quit Facebook, my personal Facebook account. I may be back in the future with the MBV channel, Matt Brocard, just for the page. But as far as getting on and seeing what everybody else is doing and consuming the content all day long, I have officially quit. So, yeah, we can have a chat about that. I think it would be actually a good thing to have a chat about that. The war on social media. It's not actually a war, but just social media in general. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. Maybe smash that subscribe button right there if you want. And that's all I gotta say. So, thanks again for watching. Until the next one, MBV Pro Vlogs, and we are...